Man, that's a real shame when folks be throwing away a perfectly good white boy like that.
What we've got here is failure to communicate.